This is the site where Nigel Katz was attacked. But, surprise, surprise, his personal goon squad has already scrubbed the area for evidence.
Of course they would. It looks a tad suspicious, don't you think?
Yes. If you search for clues, I may be able to reconstruct the attack in augmented reality.
You're better than a Swiss Army knife, Buckley.
There is a CTOS data relay nearby. That will have the data I need.
I'm onto it.